She is only 17 years old, and baby Ariel is already described as one of the most influential people on the internet. Take a look.
I know what you do to me, but what you do makes history like Titanic submarines. Uh-oh, I think I'm in deep, like therapy.
Can you sit right there? I'll tell you everything.
Cause you're so good at listening.
Okay, all right. I know that you're my type.
All right, fabulous.
Thank
Welcome.
You. Thank
baby
you
Ariel.
For
baby
so
Ariel.
Good to have you. So good to have you. Now, you have been dubbed the queen of Gen Z by your fans. She has 40 million combined social
media. Wow. So how does that happen? How do you get 40 million people following you?
I mean, I honestly don't know. I mean, I just try, like, on social media, I just want to be a positive influence to my supporters. Like,
right.
I love them. I talk to them 24/7. I want to be, like, their big sister and, like, their best friend. So I've just really been myself all these years. I've been doing it for 3 years, doing things that I love, trying to make them happy, music and everything. I don't know. It kind of just happens.
Do you do your own social media?
I do my own social media.
You do your own. So when you wake up in the morning, do you think, okay, oh my God, I got to do a Snapchat. I got to do this. I got to do that. Like, do you think about that?
It's weird. It's like, it's kind of just become like what I do. Like, I'll
it's
wake up.
It's second nature
said.
For yes. you, isn't
yeah.
it?
Like, at yeah. first it was like, okay, now I have to, let's post on Snapchat, let's post on Instagram. And now it's just, okay, wake up and where's my phone?
Baby Ariel, have you ever watched how people over 40 try to post? It's like a really agonizing. We're thinking about the right thing to say.
Right.
We do the tags wrong. It's real. We don't.
But it's funny. My grandma actually, like, instead of texting me now on iMessage in my phone, she'll DM me on Instagram.
Stop it.
Because she thinks, like, okay, that's like, which is awesome. I love her. She DMs
Did
me on
Did you tell
Instagram.
Her not to do that?
No, I'm like, I mean, I respond to her every time she texts me. I'm like, yes, you're the best. I love it.
That's so good.
Yeah.
So Time Magazine actually called you one of the most influential people on the internet. That's a huge thing when you really think about it, because all the people on the internet.
No, it's insane.
And you've been such a good example so far. How do you want to keep using that influence in the future?
I mean, honestly, I just want to keep doing what I'm doing. I've tried my hardest to just be myself throughout the years and just be honest. I'll post videos about, you know, me crying and my heartbreaks and my love stories and everything. And all I want to do is just keep that going and be real and be
you
myself.
You share everything.
I share absolutely everything.
Everything.
I mean, in my book, like, I go through, like, every single story that I possibly went through growing up.
Right.
And I talk about, yeah, everything. That's all I'm really trying to do.
That's why people love you, because you just pour it all out there, right?
I try.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, that's what I do.
Are you sorry sometimes that you've been as honest about
you know,
certain things?
Sometimes I will. The other day I posted a video of me crying for like 20 minutes because I was like, you know, this is how I'm feeling today, and I'm just gonna share it, and
right.
I want you to know it's okay to be sad. But then it's weird, like 3 days later, when people actually come to me like, oh, how are you feeling? And
right.
I'm like, oh no, I'm fine now.
Yeah,
I was just crying.
That's exactly right. Well, you know, I want to get to the music video you
yes.
have. It's Gucci on My Body. Take a look at this.
I got Gucci on my body, but it's so that's on my mind.
So amazing. And, you know, not only you guys. Okay, so she's obviously like a social media influencer.
Yes.
You do music,
yes.
clearly. You've just done a book. Talk
yes.
to us about your book.
So my book is called Dreaming Out Loud.
Okay.
And that is actually filled with all of my stories about growing up. I have my real journal entries in there.
Really?
I have my real anecdotes, real things that have happened. I talk a lot about, you know, my first day of school, my first kiss, my first boyfriend, my first heartbreak, all of that stuff, but also a lot about social media and about, you know, cyberbullying and hate online, how kids should really stay confident in who they are and love themselves. And yeah, I talk about what I learned from all of my experiences, what other people can learn from my experiences.
Right.
Yeah.
It's excellent. You're such a positive influence.
Thank
and
you.
Your energy is so great. You
Thank
lit
you.
Up this whole room. We didn't even get to talk about, by the way, Bixler High Private Eye, so keep a lookout for that on
yes.
Nickelodeon.
Yes, it's coming soon.
Thank you so much for
Thank
coming
you.
In. Baby Ariel's book, Dreaming Out Loud, is out now. More on the way here. We'll be right back. Yeah.